I hear every day. Woody's Roundup, come on, it's time to play. There's Jesse the Oatland Cowgirl. Bullseye, he's Woody's boy.
He's a smart man.
Beat the old prospector and Woody the man himself. Of course, it's time for Woody's Roundup.
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. What incredible agility. What a move that was. That was great.
Great block counter combination displayed there. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? That's not good.
A clothesline out of nowhere!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And he escapes the hole. What a match this is going to be.
Oh, look at the pressure being put on the elbow. That can't feel good. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, man. Cut it.
And he makes it to the ropes. And he does it one more time.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Wow, talk about timing.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Watch it! Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Yeah! And that one hurt his hand. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Whoa!
and he fights his way out.
Hang on.
And Hero gets all of it. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Submission locked in, and there are the ropes. What great action we've had in this match. And there's the submission. This might be it. You can almost start to see him. Look,
he's still going. How? How is this possible?
And it's Hero who counters. He's heading out of the ring now. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Big move coming. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Not this. Great move by the Cowboy.
He's begging for it. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
And he gets leveled.
And there's the elbow. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Hey! We know what this is. That's it. He's out. Watch out here.
Swinging neck breaker.
I think it's gut check time now. That'll put your lights out quick.
King, as soon as this match is over, we make...
Oh, this isn't good. Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Here we go.
That didn't work. Not this.
He's looking at it again. Oh, geez.
He sees it. Look out.
And the taunting continues. Downsized. And here's some more trash talking. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know, as a WWE superstar, if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Oh, man. He got turned inside out.
Every muscle in that body is battered now. Oh, look out! Oh, what a swinging neck breaker. Like I said, those, whoa.
He's measuring.
That's it. He's done.
Oh, look at this. And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. You're in trouble now. Watch it. got to cover.
One, two,
three.
Three.
The Cowboy wins.